So I finally managed to load programs using audio into my Arduino project. So there's nothing currently loaded, so let's try running this symbol. Yep, that's it. As you can see, loading the audio disrupts the video generation. So, I want to start a longer one. I'm still not sure if I will be able to fix that, but at the moment, I'm quite happy with the results.